You know them as the four little black girls ages 11 to 14 who were killed in the bombing of the 16th Street Baptist Church in Birmingham, Alabama on September 15th, 1963. The song is entitled, If I Were Allowed to Live, and was written for the show Legacy, which was produced in 2004. Here now are four singers from that show, here to take us back to that show-stopping performance. Let's welcome them as they sing, If I Were Allowed to Live.
Dressing up like a princess in a world of make-believe. I could travel so far on the wings of my imagination. Dreaming that I could be all that I wanted to be. Traveling from coast to coast, or even a foreign land. Everyone knew my name. Everyone wants to be just like me. But instead of thinking in advance and to blame myself, I could have I'm falling.